The removal of an activist from an advisory body is criticized as a bid to silence an awkward voice.